payphone you call Mr. Big Shot, Mr. Hollywood. You tell him that you two are on. And then, while you're on the phone with him, Mick, do me a little favor. Tell Mr. Walking Tall that after WrestleMania, neither of you two punk asses are going to be walking after we're done with you. Go ahead, Mick, go back. Call him. Tell him, Mick.
I'm going to call him now.
Yeah, you call him. You tell him what I said.
Wait. I think I've got a little bit better idea. You see, instead of me going back there and telling him on the phone, why don't you tell him yourself? Why don't you tell him to his face?
What?
Because you see Orton, you see Blair, you see Batista, you're damn right. I said Mick Foley was coming back to Raw. But I never said Mick Foley was coming back to Raw alone.
Just a man.
Oh my God!
Oh God, it's Surrender Rock! A rock! A rock in song! But a rock! And Ric Flair!
Look at the rock!
Oh, playing a SmackDown on Ric Flair! Foley and Batista! Orton's about to wet himself! Foley with a right hand on Orton!
I can't believe I...
Whoa! See, let the Rock make something crystal clear to the three of you. You see, your days of beating and beating and beating and beating on Mick Foley, those days are over. Because you see, the three of you, you guys just didn't agree to any old 3-on-2 matchup. No. You've agreed to the most electrifying and biggest tag team matchup of all time. You've agreed to face the most electrifying tag team of all time, The Rock and Stock Connection.
Oh, my.
And above all else, the three of you have agreed to an ass kicking of a lifetime. Courtesy of the true hardcore legend, Mick Foley. And the jabroni beating, pie eating, trailblazing, eyebrow raising. Got a gift for you, just like Santa, an ass whooping at WrestleMania, just like here in Atlanta.
Oh, yeah.
It's just a man.
we come, New York City!